fish right there. You couldn't tell what kind it is, but it's a fish. And it popped its head up. It might have been a turtle. A little bluegill. Probably what it is, a little bluegill. Alright, well, no skunk. Oh man, get him right below the eye. Right below the eye, look at that. They're right at the edge of the eye. I know, buddy. I know. I'm sorry. There we are. Okay. So, thanks for biting. Seriously? Come on. Let me help you. Actually had a couple that were hooked before this one. One was a little bigger over there, I think. The other one that I hooked might have both been a little bit bigger. Little dink. It's a good spot for him. That might have been some weed, I don't know. See it when we bring it up. Maybe just a little bit. There, he finally left. Finally got himself out of there. He's had to rest up. He was worn out. So this color has hooked two and caught one. Probably not a wise thing to change it out. Not a huge one, but not bad either. I'll take you. Alright. Maybe 3/4 of a pound, if even that. Really, what I really want to do is catch one of the bigger ones that are right here for you guys today. That's my goal. Let's see if we can do it. Hi.
How's it going? Catch anything?
Caught a couple, nothing big.
Okay.
Yeah, they're a little like this.
Okay. White mouth?
Large mouth, yeah. Yes. Yeah. got a big one, it looks like. Yes! Got me my little chunk today. Looks like it is 3-3. £3, 3 ounce. Here you are, buddy.